Welcome to David's house. This is the main room. You can go upstairs to see some of the rooms. And this way is the living room. They have toys and games and books and videos and fun things to do. As we move on, here's the kitchen, and there are special bins where you can put food in for each different room. And then in the fridge, there's also places to store food. This fridge is, most of the stuff is for everyone. And in the other fridge, you can store stuff for each of the rooms. There's the horse room, the dinosaur room, the dog room, the cow room, the bunny room, the cat room, the lion room, the duck room, the space room, the insect room, the pig room, the sheep room, the ship room, the bear room, and the circus room. This is where we can store all foods that need to be put in the fridge. Now we're going to go downstairs and see some of the rooms that are there. Down here, you can do laundry. There's a teen room with video games for older kids, and there are train sets and chalkboards and other things for littler kids to do. And if you move down here, there's a big screen TV. There's another place where you can find board games and TVs to watch, and there are horses for little kids to use, the checkerboard, which is also a table. And as we move down here, here's the maintenance room. Here's one of the manager's room and another laundry room. And then, I can't open them because there are some people in here, but here's the circus room, the cow room, and the ship room. And if you, and I don't know if we can go there, but this is where they do gatherings. So this is the room where we do gatherings, like outdoor stuff when it's summertime. We'll sometimes do like things to help David's house, and we do a thing in August when we honor a kid each year. Waiting for you, but you never
come. Is this in my head? Carol? I thought I recognized your voice. Good morning.
Good morning. And pulled out a ring and said, Mary. Here we have the cat and the horse room, which are being worked on right now.
What are they doing?
They have, some people just checked out, so now they have to strip the beds and put it all back together so other people can stay there. My favorite would have to be the lion room. It's so cool how it's decorated with all the lions. It's the first room I ever stayed in when I was here. This is the sheep room. You can actually see it, how it's put together. It's decorated with sheep. The quilts have sheep on them. And the whole room is just filled with different sheep. It's really quite cool. On the quilts, we have sheep. And this is the lion room. It has a picture of the lion on the door to show that it's the lion room. Yeah, that is my favorite room. And just as I was showing the sheep room, it has a sheep on the door to show that it's the sheep room. That's how you know, because all the different rooms have that animal on them. And what I think is cool is there, most of the rooms are all animals, except for a couple of them. And it's really cool. And we can come down here and see more. This is the duck room. has a picture of a duck on it to symbolize that it's the duck room. Yeah, and this is the insect room. It has a picture of an insect on it. This is a popular room for teenagers, which would be the insect. Because most teenagers like insects.
It's also another room where you can do things.
It has animals that you're allowed to take. And they have hats. And they also have movies. And quilts. And they have a player piano. But you can put the roll on here and then it'll play on its own. But unfortunately I can't play it right now because it's before 9 o'clock. See, you can't play it before 9 or after 9. Because they don't want people to get woken up, but now we're close. Ah, thank you. And that's cool. David's house. And also, this place is really good because a lot of the adults can kind of connect and talk about their children and everything, what they have, and it's really nice for them because they can talk to other parents that have the same thing as their child. So it's really nice. Mm-hmm. Well, it came when I started getting my radiation, and then I stayed here some more when I had to go for more treatments, and I had to go early in the morning because we live far away. And I started coming this year a lot because I have a lot of treatments that are early in the morning, and it's kind of hard to get up at like 5 in the morning to drive up. So that's why I stay here a lot. And this is the David's House playground where kids play in the spring and summertime. It's got 2 slides, a bridge that you can jump on because it moves, and they have a fire pole, a ladder. They have a triangle that you can swing on. It's over there. You can pull it back, and it's one of those, it's like the ropes that you can push and it swings. And then we have swings and a tube that you can crawl through. So the bridge, when you go on it, it moves. Big lips. Kids that don't know how to sit right, they have this. And for people that want to swing that have like different disabilities, can use this one. It's a bigger swing. And these are the 2 normal swings. Or most of the time she will.
Hello.
Hi, Dawn. It's me, Carol.
Hi, Carol. Come on in.
Thank you.